Try the pit of despair. Haha, I remember you. Alright, we're not moving. Well, the curse of the night still lasts. Okay, what do we have? Do I have something? That's not helping us. I don't have a light spell. True seeing? Yeah, it's not helping us either. Detect magic. Cure light wounds? That's not it. Might have to look through my lists of spells here. Something to make darkness go away. Maybe we need protection from evil again? We already have that on, though. Resist fire, resist cold. These spells I'll never get a chance to cast. I don't know. It comes back. Monsters around. Oh, screw you. Into the pit of despair you are cast, while the curse of night still lasts. Screw you, man. He hit him from back there? He's hitting Rex. Why is he hitting Rex? All right, so that's here. So maybe it's something we're supposed to be finding in one of the other areas. You're supposed to go down. So, move on over. So this is the one we went down, right? So, or is it the same on the other side? Prayer spell? Been eating his hammer. That's good. For some reason they hit from behind. I don't understand how that happens. They're both the same, huh? Or is this the one we went down? So I'm gonna check down here and then I'm gonna go down the other one because I don't know which one I went down. Alright, this is this area, okay, so restore, and I'm gonna go down the other one. It's the same, looks like the same area too. So I'm restoring. So I don't have the answer to either of those. So I'm gonna try to head down another flight of stairs. Which is... this one we couldn't figure out how to get in. There's stairs at the end here. But I think there's another flight. Further this way. Oh, screw you. There's one here. Oh, that's out. That's out. Alright, fight the stupid things. Oh, this is new. This must have been when it was unlocked. Okay. When we put the goblet in, I think. Famine is driven away by the generous. I don't have money. This is a wall sensor used by the priests of Lathander in times long past for the burning of incense. Oh. So we can put that incense there. Pestilence is subdued with a waft of sweet air. Alright, well this we know then. The sweet, exotic aroma of incense fills the air, lending an atmosphere of tranquility to the room. I guess we solve this one, the other one opens. That's what it's saying to be generous? Wait. Oh no. This one we just came from, or they both say that? This one said something about being generous. I'm getting turned around. Generous here. Okay, sorry. What we're generous is too many of these frickin' things. Oh, I'm in him. I didn't mean to even hit that again. Haste spell expired. Yeah, he doesn't have that because I gave it to him. Okay. So we want to be generous with what? We're supposed to put all our gems here or something? Come on, I'm being generous. You want a ring of wizardry? I don't know what you want. It wants a valuable item. You might want. Some books? I don't have any more books than that. I clicked something again. Spiritual hammer, but got one more. I guess I should go back and get Rex's. And I'm casting hold person on the. I gotta keep closing that. All right, I don't know what's to be generous, but I'm guessing that will let us down here. Yeah, I'm gonna keep messing around with this, guys. I'll be back when. I figured something out, I guess. Okay, I'm gonna come back to this. I think I need haste on. Yeah, haste time. Hi. Ah. Ring around the rosy! Hee hee. Oh, this isn't the way I wanted to go, though. That's a problem. It's not the way I want to go either. I want to go where you are! Well, guess we're fighting you anyway. This way. Let's go north. Let's go here again. Shut up out there. Go down here. Okay. Close the doors, I'll let the spirits stay in. Oh, I forgot the time, set my timer again. Doing that now, there we go. Maybe that's it, we just need to close these. That's how it worked before. Maybe we'll stop these things from generating endlessly as well. Oh. What was that little sound? That was this opening? Oh. I got a holy symbol. Okay. So now I got an extra holy symbol. I guess we can keep that one up there. Oh, you know, we might need two of them after all. So it's giving you an extra holy symbol in case you only have one cleric. Hold up, there's another area here. That's the way up, and then this. Okay. It's a skull, look at that. It's a skull. It's a skull. I'm scared. It's a skull. Alright, I'm gonna save here. Maybe this opens up something else upstairs as well, hoping. Really don't want to have you greeting us. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Alright, never mind. Still need some healing though, don't you? The rest of us are doing pretty well. It would probably be safe to rest down here. We can get all his spells back. We are making progress, just kind of slowly. He doesn't have it memorized here. Take mine. Okay. We're back at full strength. Right, if I hit this stupid thing. Oh, I gotta re-equip Delmar, whatever his name is. There you go. Now I can throw arrows all over the place again for me to pick up. So I'm pretty sure we solved that, so this is... This section, is this part open now? It is! Awesome. More stairs down. Another way to go here. Okay. A door. Another stairs down. Alright. Flame key, huh? We can't budge it. Fire key. They both open. Okay. Let's get a... what do you call it? Ready? I must have spelled all our spells again. So these are just regular shields. Okay. Whatever. An arrow plus two, which didn't show up as magical. Another bag of and a couple bags of incense. And a mace. Looks big on the floor, doesn't it? A mace plus four. Sweet. We'll drop the mace plus three. Any other maces? What's the plural of mace? Maces? Mice? Alright. Done! So that's that. And then there's these other... I'm really beginning to hate that sound. Now we're down here. More places to put incense. More drawers. Oh! With an obvious effort, she stirs and murmurs, "I was attacked. Shades. I am a paladin of Lathander." Momentarily, incredibly, a hint of pride seems to brush aside the lady's veil of pain, sorry. She tries to sit up and almost succeeds. "I managed to drive the vile creatures back to the shadows whence they came. My name is Tabitha, and this temple is still my home." She's pretty. She's got muscles. Look at that. "I could use your help in returning the repositories of the dead to their original conditions. Many of these burial drawers have been violated and looted by the creatures which profane these halls. But in the immediate future, I could use some healing." She joined the party if this happens? I could use some healing. I think this is joining the party. "Stay here and rest, lady. We will finish your work." "Thank you, kind souls. May Lathander's light fill your hearts, even in the darkest of times." Her eyes close. She isn't dead at that point, is she? I saved that recently, didn't I? Yeah. So let's see. Where was she? Over here? No. Well, these drawers are already closed. I guess she was closing them. It's another skull. So where is she? Oh, if we get to her later, I guess? It's different? You come upon the battered and broken frame of a female warrior. She appears to be badly wounded, out of breath, and on the verge of shock and unconsciousness. Her eyes flicker briefly at you, full of grief and injury. She does not speak. You kneel at her side. My lady, how can we aid you? With an obvious effort, she stirs and murmurs, I was attacked. Right, this is the same. I might have skipped past that. Yeah, alright, never mind. So it's in the middle here. We find her. I think I ended up skipping past that part because I was pressing forward and that went to the next scene, the next paragraph. Alright, so let's keep it like this. This will be our canon. Her eyes close. Alright. So am I supposed to fill the incense here? Oh, what happened? He got a nice effect on him? I don't know what. He got healed or something? It only happened to Delmere. I guess because I took it from his inventory? At least I only saw his light up. Oh. Oh, I got another holy symbol. Alright. So I get extra holy symbols to fill those two things. Those two, what do you call them? Altars? Back up to this godforsaken place. Yeah, I hear that again. Ooh, he hit pretty hard there. Surely goodness shall replace the evil which lurks in our midst. Alright, so actually, that's what we're doing. We're replacing the black holy symbols with the regular ones. Now Delmere is no longer a tiger and has his bow out, so we're picking up arrows. So many. Things are pretty tough. They have some kind of damage reduction to them. Alright, black holy symbol. Blessed holy. Yeah, how about just regular holy symbol? Good enough. I wish I could group pick them up or something. Just got the extra. Alright. So I guess there's three then, and then there's one over here. So we did only pick up two. So I do need to give one up then. That opened something.